Here's a quick tip about proper adjustment of the curb chain on a curb bit. You should have no more than 2 finger widths distance between the chain and the jawline of the horse. And when the shank is pulled back to 45 degrees, the curb chain should be fully engaged. If this strap is too tight, it'll cause a lot of pain to your horse. And if it's too loose, the bit will rotate in the horse's mouth and you'll lose your brakes.